A war in the pocket. It has the shotgun. The plasma thrower acts as the mine whip when you let it go. And then of course you have the double bazooka. I try to do my best with it. It doesn't, the shoulders, I don't really have spike shoulders. And I got the head with the most pointy aspect of it. I got most of the paint job done, but I think it looks pretty damn good. I like it. Now time to test it actually against an AC.